So I really struggle with sleep. Apparently, it's really common for autistic people. It's common for me.
One thing that has been suggested to help is to repeat my nighttime routine. So I decided, hey, I'm gonna record it.
So I'm remaking my blanket nest in my bed, and I have my weighted blanket and my Hug Sleep for compression.
Then I'm gonna use my sensory light. Tonight I'm doing the Pluto Aurora because I like the moon. It has different settings, but I like to lower the brightness at nighttime.
Then I just get in bed. This probably wasn't a good idea. I'm really comfy now, and I like looking at the light, and I realize I have to get out of bed to get my phone. Oh, stink.
It's so pretty to look at, though. My favorite is when it changes to the blue and green. It does help me fall asleep because I'm focusing on the light and the patterns rather than all the thoughts that become so noisy in my head.
Shapes and colors. Okay, I'm not gonna post this right now because I'm going to bed. Good night.